somehow attached to a song, and it means something to them. It gets them through something. There's quite a few songs that Norma Jean has that aren't necessarily songs that I want to have a one-on-one conversation with somebody about. But on the other hand, we're very inclined to put it there on paper. It hits me a little bit like, God, I can't believe this is a kind of a hit to our fans, you know? They want to sing along and have fun. I'm literally singing about something very dark that I went through in my life, but that in turn has healing properties because I am putting it out there and people are getting something out of it. It is working that way. And to me, that's something to be joyful about. It's hard to see a friend that you've known for 13 years leave the band. You have a chemistry with that person. Even if that person didn't really contribute a whole lot, there was still something that they gave. They gave their lives to this band for years. But on the other hand, it also helps towards our growth. The most important thing is the sound.
Basically, Corey just called me up and said that they needed somebody to play with them. I was like, of course, like, totally. We just started playing, like, it was just felt good. I just started writing stuff. I'm like, here, check this out, guys. It's like getting a feel for me, but whatever, here's some riffs. You know, it's kind of just the way it went, really.
It applies to right now.
Yeah, it really does.
It really does.
God, grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change. Wisdom.
The courage.
The courage to change the things I can, and wisdom to know the difference.
Grew up listening to Norma Jean, so it was sort of unreal that they called and asked me if I wanted to play with them. Sort of just an unreal feeling I can't really explain.
Goose called me up one day and just asked if I'd be willing to fill in for a tour, and I agreed to it. I was only supposed to do just a 2-week run and kept going on more tours and everything, and just ended up kind of like that. Just as simple as that, really.
Known Corey and Jeff for about 15 years. Played in other bands with them throughout those years and played shows with their bands. But one day I just was walking into work and I got a message from Jeff, and they keep calling me, so I keep showing up.
Both of us look at a painting, you might see something different than I'll see. Does it really matter who painted it? Does it? Because it's still a great work of art and it still has meaning to some people.
I clicked with the guys from day one. I feel like it was pretty natural, like it was supposed to be. Goose and I joined and helped write Wrongdoers. It was like we'd been playing with them forever.
I think Norma Jean is a force to be reckoned with because they bring it every time they play. I definitely wouldn't be the kind of drummer and the kind of band I am today if it weren't for Norma Jean. I first listened to Norma Jean 13 years ago. And the fact that we're both still bands is testament to hard work and perseverance, but ultimately just sticking to our roots and doing it for the right reasons.
Yeah.
play shows with them in France, of all places, is really cool, because here we are, 2016. It has honestly been a treat to be able to watch them every night.
Make some noise!
Endorphin release that you get from it, it's like, it's better than any drug. It is completely addictive. I'm in my 30s and still beating the crap out of myself every night on the stage. But there's nothing on this planet or any other planet that I know of that can compare to it. It's unlike anything in the world.
Completely devoted to it. I just like playing shows and playing music. I get just pumped up, full of adrenaline. I'm not thinking. I'm just kind of doing it. Kind of zone out in a way. And just kind of get into this zone and, I don't know, just play. It means everything to me. It's my life.
change our sound every record. We're always trying to push ourselves, push each other to create something new. We could definitely write Oh God, the Aftermath 50 times. We could do that, yes. But we would hate it. We would be bored. We want to grow as artists. We don't have any loyalties to a certain kind of music, but we also don't think we're above reproach. There's always more to learn. And I think that's the thing that Norma Jean is always trying to find is, where's that emotion? How can I relate? That's what we try to do. This is a
my dogs, Mexican food. Every once in a while, I'll like just go for a walk, clear my head. I like touring, it doesn't really drive me crazy. I love traveling, seeing different places, seeing how people do things in other parts of the world. Playing shows to fans just all over. Pretty fortunate enough to be able to do this for a job.
I miss my wife and my kid and my dog the most. Being in Europe is great, but it's also like in a touring environment, it can be very taxing and just exhausting, really. I mean, just being gone for 44 days is a long time for, I think, anybody, really.
So I miss my girlfriend, I miss my dogs, I miss my mom, I miss my bed. Going home after work and playing guitar and having quiet alone time.
My boys are maniacs, so I miss them a lot. I miss my dogs, miss my girl, obviously.
Everyone misses home and they have things they miss about it. I miss my family, I miss my wife, my dog, my kids, you know, my house, my air conditioning. It's kind of one of those things like when I remember growing up and wanting to be a musician, I never really thought of what comes with that territory, you know? We're on stage for 1 hour and then it's just 23 hours of nothing.
I usually like to go running around the cities and just checking out all the local food and just seeing what everybody has to offer and just checking out the landscape. And I love meeting new people and seeing new places I've never been.
That's the thing you don't think about, or just being away from home, all the travel you have to do. Like, I was never an aspiring traveler. You know, some people say, like, I want to travel the world. Like, cool, you should join a band then, because that's what you're going to do. You have to.
At the end of the day, it's all worth it. There is a lot of actual work that has to be done, and then there's a lot of miserable downtime sometimes, but at the end of the day, if you complain about this job, you've probably never worked a real hard job in your life.
When I know I'm going on stage, that's like why I'm there. I get to do the thing that I'm here to do. You know, 6 weeks on the road, each one of those days is filled with 24 hours, and 23 of those hours is us preparing or getting ready to play for that 1 hour. We spend tons of money, tons of time, so much travel just to get to a show and play. So I don't have to do much clearing of the head when it comes to that. It's like, I've been waiting for this all freaking day. And if there was a day off before, I've been waiting for it for 2 days. Just knowing that I'm gonna get to do that finally and get on stage and perform and do the thing that we're supposed to do clears my head enough.
How often in life do you as a person just get to like make a statement, you know, and like and have people hear that, like especially when I'm able to hold it in my hands, you know, and like I've got kids and I can be like, look, like I was gone for all this time, but now look at this, you know. It's just cool to be like, all right, like we worked really, really hard on it, and then now there is this.
It's an exciting time for us. I feel like it's just the right vibe, the right environment. Everybody cares. Everyone's putting everything into it. We feel like we have made our best record.
This is the reason why I started playing music, was because it's a meditation sort of thing. You just forget about everything in your life except for that moment that you're in, and you just get to let loose, let all of your wiggles out for the whole day you've been sitting in the van. It's just a way to get away from everything and not just like think about a bunch of things going on in your head. I feel like that's a good way to just sort of cleanse, you know?
I mean, playing music is the ultimate release for me, and just being able to like share that with people. To have someone come up to you and tell you that like a song you wrote meant something to them, that's really the only reason. That's the best thing, because that's what music did for me growing up. It is just a part of who I am at this point. For me, writing music is something that I will always do. It's like an emotional catharsis thing, just to like release and just really express myself. It's really one of the few ways that I know how to express myself, so that's why I do it.
Hard to read, like, do they fucking like this?
I think there's one thing I've learned over the years of being in this band is that we make people like us.
Yeah.
I learned real quick that it sort of is treated as like a collective. It's not really like a band. It's just a collective of friends that have one sort of vision. I think of it as kind of being a part of like a legacy, because the band has been together for so long, being a part of this thing that has been a staple in our scene of music for the past 13, 14 years. So it's pretty cool. Feels cool.
I believe in all the songs we wrote, all the songs we are going to write.
We have a thing that we say in Norma Jean that we think songs write themselves, and that we're just like tools to help put them together. That's all we ever want to do is write some songs with our friends. And I think that Norma Jean is basically a collective where association is flexible and creative direction. It spans over a history of family and good friends. This was a childhood dream of all of ours, to be in this band and do this cool thing. But that doesn't mean this is all we want to do. We just want you to listen to our music. Do you like that? Yes or no? That if I'm gonna spend time away from my family, my kids, my home, and make them deal with life on their own without me, that I do it right. If I come off, you know, like, and it's half-assed, and I didn't care, was a wasted day, then I failed that day.
At this exact moment right now, at this point in time in your life, what does Norma Jean mean to you?
What does it mean to me? It's almost kind of strange how I don't even think about the band name anymore, Norma Jean. It's like a, it's more like a placeholder so people can remember where to find the music, you know, like, I still feel the same way, if not more, excited about being a part of this band than I did when I was 25, you know? And I know that, like I said, I've seen a lot of people come and go, a lot of bands come and go over the 13 years I've been doing this. But I still love it.